Hi everyone, welcome to the Ramasamy Udaya Rocky Cup for the 9 days fixtures. TN Postal vs SRM, Loyola College vs Challengers, GST vs IB, Indian Bank. First match between Tamil Nadu Postal and SRM underway. SRM has started the proceedings slowly and a free taken in the 25 for SRM. SRM try to squeeze inside and cleared by goalkeeper, and another try taken save by goalkeeper. Again a confusion in the defense, gets a chance for Ranjit to score the goal, surrender the ball. So defense has a confusion and they have surrendered the ball to SRM to score 1-0, and Postal on the circle and a try, and Abbas scores a goal for Postal and the scores are level 1-1. Tamil Nadu Postal 1 and SRM 1. Again SRM on the attack, good move by Sanjay, and a ball deflected inside by SRM, and the goal is 2-1 in favor of SRM. Good move by Sanjay, good team goal, and again SRM on the move. Jiva on to the second post and Vignesh scores. Score is 3-1 in favor of SRM. Now Postal on the attack, trying to come back into the game down the right flank, and Postal into the D and they get a chance, not cleared properly, and Sudarshan takes a strike and it's a goal, and it's 3-2, 2-3 to Postal, SRM 3, and that match is going to get over, and maybe SRM will win this match 3-2. And both the teams are now qualified for the semi-finals anyhow in the group. This win will take SRM above Postal, and man of the match is Jiva of SRM, CSS player of the match SRM. Second match is between Loyola College and Challengers. Challengers start the proceedings. Challengers must score 7 goals to go above IOB in the group standings. So let's see. Challengers on the move and they are on the attack. Rahil, and he scores a field goal. Rahil go with the goalkeeper, beats him, and again Abron taking the strike and a goal, and Challengers lead by 2-0. Loyola College not giving any resistance. So the ball is fully with Challengers and they are attacking at will, and again Abron to Rahil, and Rahil scores, and the score is 3-1 in the first quarter itself, injected by Challengers, and a score scored by Mahendran, and another goal scored by Damu for Challengers, and another goal, raining goals for Challengers. Damu again Challengers initiating all the moves, and Ganesh takes a strike and it's a goal. Challengers again, Rahil scores off the rebound of the goalkeeper, and Loyola College is not giving any resistance, and another attack initiated by Challengers. Veerathamilan down the middle onto the right to Arun, and Arun tries to weave inside on to Veerathamilan again, and he scores with a flash, and Veerathamilan is the CSS player of the match. Loyola College 0, Challengers 10. The third match is between GST and Indian Bank. The winner of this match will move into the semi-finals. GST has to win. Indian Bank, a draw is enough for them. Indian Bank on the attack and earns a penalty corner, and injected by Indian Bank player, and a drag flick by Somanna. Indian Bank takes 1-0 lead. Again Indian Bank down the left and onto the feet of Suresh Babu, and a penalty corner again injected, taken by Somanna, and again a goal, 2-0. In between the goalkeeper and the pole man, Indian Bank leads 2-0, and another attack and another penalty corner for Indian Bank. Same pattern, injected, halted and dragged inside. 3-0 in favor of Indian Bank. Somanna is having a great game today. And again, GST earns a penalty corner, injected inside, taken by Alan Rajesh, not able to strike, gives the ball, and strike taken by Balaji and beautifully saved by goalkeeper Subramani. Again, Indian Bank, penalty corner saved well by Alan Rajesh on the goal line. Well done by Alan Rajesh. Indian Bank on the attack again, down the middle, on to the right, Akshay Kumar. Inside the 25, trying to weave inside the D, and a strike taken and hits the post and goes out by number 24, Likit, I think. Again, GST on the move and Joshua scores in a flash. Beautiful goal by Joshua onto the net, beating the goalkeeper Subramani, and the score is 3-1 in favor of Indian Bank. Can GST make a comeback? Another try saved by goalkeeper, but dangerous. Penalty corner taken by Raja, and it's a goal. And the game is back. Game on for GST and Indian Bank. Indian Bank 3 and GST 2. Again, Akshay Kumar inside the D earns a penalty corner. Injected in, and again Somanna takes, and in a flash he scores. Score is 4-2. 4 goals in favor of Indian Bank. 4-2. CSS player of the match is Somanna, who scored. Score 4 goals for Indian Bank. And the semi, here are the results of the day 9 fixtures. This is the last day of the league. There's 4 semi-finals: Indian Overseas Bank, Integral Coach Factory, Challengers and Indian Bank. First semi-final between Indian Bank and Challengers, and the second semi-final is between IOB and ICF. See you all in the next semi-final games, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.